This is Kaylin.
And this is Kumru from Kumru's Kitchen.
So, we want to cook today chicken divan.
An American dish.
Yep. So, ready? Ready?
Yeah.
1 kilo.
Of broccoli chopped.
Broccoli. 1 cup one mushroom already
cup
cut
of mushroom.
It. And then,
a kilo of chicken breast.
Already boiling and cut it. And take the side and take another bowl. So we add
2 cans of canned
mushroom
cream of mushroom, 1 cup of mayonnaise, 1/4 cup of
lemon juice,
and then we mix.
Okay, and 1/4 cup fresh milk. And a little bit black pepper. 1/2 teaspoon salt.
1 pack of Ritz. We won't use this all.
All the sauce. Take it some crackers.
Brush.
Brush in the hands. So, and put it the right top in the mushroom cream. And then, last things. 1/2 cup cheddar cheese, 1/2 cup mozzarella cheese. This is our chicken divan. It's so yummy and very simple. And it's going to the oven 35 minutes. 180
degrees Celsius.
Alright, so we are back after cook. And now we want to taste. Little bit of salt. There you go. Right, so we want to now taste it. Don't eat on my life. This is so good. Try yourself.